I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids.